Start out by having a locked off shot on the tripod. It cannot be moving, and you're getting some straight footage of a plain background or whatever your background's going to be. By plain, I mean no people in the shot, no moving objects in the shot, no birds flying through the shot, nothing that would be moving, just your background. And this is your clean plate, thus the clean plate effect. By filming this shot, you're now setting up an environment that you can now composite onto. Now, when your subject is on screen, you can composite everything in his environment around him. You can add people, or there could be people that already existed in the scene, and you can control them independently of him. So if you want to pause your footage, you can pause them, but he's in his own little bubble. He's in his own little environment, so he can keep going. Or you can pause him and have them keep moving, vice versa. However you want to do it, you're now set up with this clean plate environment. So now you can control each element you add into it independently, and they only need to be very roughly cut out because they have this clean plate behind them. Now, if you try and set objects up to freeze behind your object, it's just not going to work, because then when you cut them out and put them over the clean plate, their cutout is going to constantly be overlapping those subjects, and it's not going to look good. However, if you do want to add some dimension and you want to get creative and you want to do something cool, then you can put objects in front of them, because we can very, very carefully and meticulously cut them out if you're going to freeze frame them, and then it can just sit frozen in place as long as the camera's locked off. That's not an issue. And here visually is a good example of what that's going to look like. The only problem is coming out of freeze frame. So if you want to freeze time and then you want to unfreeze it, it's going to be hard to unfreeze time using this technique. As you saw in the last example, we were able to unfreeze time and freeze time because we had all the people in their separate environments. In this situation, because it's overlapping, you can freeze it, but you can't match time to make time unfreeze. So once you're in this, you got to cut to B-roll or cut to something else. You can't come out of it. To my center, you enter the winter, straight up and down that shit, that cam, you can't slam. Don't let me get fool on the man. The old dirty bastard is dirty and stinking. Ace on unique rolling with the night of the creeps. Niggas be rolling with a stash. Ain't saying gas, bite my style. I bite your motherfucker. Yeah, loud, my style is wild, so book me. Not long is how long that this rhyme took me. Ejecting styles from my lethal weapon. My